We had very, very, very little money for the film. And at some point, and I said, that's it, and let's put the material together. So I was never really happy with the film, and it's seldom that I show it, though. What else can I say? Some people like it, they liked in Europe, and they liked it in Italy. They liked it because of the sort of political aspect. And I always, I during the years that later years, I thought about reshooting it completely. But it will stay as is, and I don't have much to say about it.
Two really simple things. Did you shoot it in 16 or 35?
I shot it in 35. That was another influence of Edouard Leroux, that you have to be professional, you have to shoot. And that affected also how, you know, it became very expensive to shoot sound, so we had to dub it. The whole film is dubbed, and we did not have the dubbing we did on our own movie. It was okay, but that was another handicap, I consider, the 35. 16, it would have been. But that was still when some of us wanted to be professional.